Okay folks, today we have the new 2.4 GHz Walkera CB180 helicopter, and it's with the new architecture where it's there's no flybar paddle, it's just a 45 degree angle flybar weights. And basically we hate the tail motor, so we basically replaced it as it failed after about 3 dozen flights, and we replaced it with a brushless direct drive tail motor mounted at the end of the helicopter. Very easy, and the motor actually is pretty strong and very sensitive to any rudder input, so you know, you have to be careful not to put too much rudder input, otherwise the heli actually will start spinning out of control. Okay, we also added the metal main motor heat sinks to the main motor, as that's still a carbon brushed motor. And we also changed the blades to the Walkera High Performance Blades, as they're more flexible and won't crack as easy as the stock motor blades. Okay, folks, we're going to start up the helicopter and give this helicopter a test run. You'll hear one beep, two beeps, and then one beep as we turn on the transmitter for the 2.4 GHz helicopter. Okay folks, here we go. Here's a nice close up view. How she accelerates up, nice and fast. And we'll bring her back to land. Okay folks, it's a very nice helicopter. Be very careful on too much rudder input, otherwise the helicopter will spin out of control. And other than that, it's the tail motor is direct drive, the motor doesn't fail after a couple of flights, and motor stays cool to touch, and best of all, it's direct drive brushless. Okay folks, that's a wrap.